Club Sport of Paul Livesey, car number 31. And right behind him is the Porsche Boxster as well, that starts in the hands of Jonathan Evans. That little battle heading down towards you and Cascade.
Yes, they're all really tripping over each other now, aren't they? It looks like Bird and Malone are escaping. Dominic again has a bit of a peek up inside the wall, but he's coming inside behind so that allows Don Levin to bring the boxer into play as well. They're in some nice play down the lakeside straight. On the previous lap, by the way, for the first time, I think, for quite a while, Matthew Evans was fractionally quicker than the race leader appeared. He was only the fastest lap of the race, but only a few hundred quicker than the leader. But it's a start. At least he's not losing any more time to the car in front. He can now maybe set about closing the gap. As you close the gap, he's not done.